play here.
Vikings. So definitely we will see some cavalry. Definitely we go fire ships. Okay. On our side. You said Byzantines?
They would have also been good.
Yeah, and we would have camels. Okay, they don't have camels. If I recall, let's start far.
How soon do you go to fish?
I put 3 villagers on the wood. Yeah. Maybe 4. That will go fishing as soon as I get enough. Down the dock. I will go fishing now.
Okay. Yeah, I'm moving that direction.
I have 5 on the wood.
You have 5 on the wood?
Yeah, 5 villager.
Yeah, that's pretty smart.
I'm force dropping here.
I collect feudal.
Look after. Yeah, I need to build side of some. I have the Italians. This okay, is this is the blue or this time.
Salve. Impero. Fabulo. Correct. Sane. Ein. Con condo.
Okay. Crap. Oh crap. Making a tons of...
He's what?
He's playing a lot on water.
Okay, I have fire ships. I've killed basically all of... Well, most of Green's fishing. I can... transition them over to help you if you want. Oh, he's... Oh wow, okay. Have you got...
I'm going to attack him at home. I'm going to play Archer.
Okay. I'm almost ready to go Castle Edge.
Sane, porro, ago, sane, pugno.
Oh, he didn't destroy my fishing. So random. Okay. I'm up to cast Lurge, but my economy is a bit of a mess, but...
Yeah, same here.
There's loads of extra sheep in this map.
Presto, correctus, sane. Condo.
Presto, condo. Ain.
Presto, sane. Ago. Ain, sane. Ago. Sane. Presto, ago. Sane. Ain. Ago. Pugno. Ain. Sane.
Presto. Correctus. Condo. Salve. Condo. Però. Caedo. Podio. Salve. Podio. Condo.
Condo.
Impero. Sane. Ago. Ai.
Salve.
Condo. Ai. Salve. Condo.
Sane, comida, ay, 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 porro.
Alright, I'm with you. I've got a knight coming in behind. You have crossbows here.
Maybe don't let you. There is a.
Oh, castle. Okay. Ah. Ah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking that might happen.
Yeah.
Right, I clicked up. And I got a good raid. Need to get some stone. Couldn't handle the pressure.
Oh yeah, because this friend is really in trouble right now. Oh, well played. they invested too much on water.
Yeah, I'm so surprised Green resigned. I thought he had a lot more. Oh, he did. He had more archers. But basically, I was just like hitting an area of his base, then running away, then running round, and then hitting another. So it was the mobility there. Instead of fighting his archers, I just tried to hit and run his. But I suppose once I went imp, he was like, well.
Oh, and you eat the wood line from Blue.
Yeah.
Blue got completely denied his wood.
Yeah.
And I was imp. I was going to grab him down.
Yeah, I think at that point it was fairly.
I think.
Fairly on our side.
Maybe Vikings Arbalester can hold sometimes. But he would have lost his purple friend.
I think the problem with Vikings Italians is there's no good cav save for late game.
Italians have okay cav.
Okay.
They have bloodlines and they have the cavalier, so okay, cav.
The Persians get +2 attack versus archers.
Yeah.
So definitely. It's nice being a knight.
And if you get the Savar, you get +2 again.
Yeah.
And so much armor that there is no archers that can deal with you.
Yes.
Persian definitely a good pick here.
Nice.
Hybrid Sieve. Good Sieve globally and very good too on hybrid maps.